verge of greatness. A new type of city, based not on the man, but on the automobile. The car, the symbol of freedom and vitality. Where every man can own his own home, and have room to breathe, and not be overlooked by his neighbors. A city where a man's home is his castle. A quarter acre of the dream made possible by victory. A city of opportunists. A city of dreams, where Hollywood will shape the thoughts and desires of the entire planet. A city of pioneers. A city of dreamers. A city of undercurrents, where not everything is as it seems. A 20th century city that will become a model for the world.
Go again. They don't request uniforms for an evidence search. You gonna leave the streetlight intact on this block? Ever the optimist. From the beat.
Floyd Rose, homicide. You my backup?
Yes, sir. Phelps and Dunn, Wilshire Division.
We had a shooting took place down this alleyway. We have the Vic, Scooter Payton, a Negro male bagged up and on his way to Central Morgue. Witness says a tall white guy, our shooter, put two in the Vic's head and then threw his piece. I need you guys to try and recover the gat.
You want us to look anywhere in particular?
Give it your best shot, guys. The dead guy's a lowlife. I'm not expecting any miracles here.
And if we recover the weapon?
Bag it and return it to technical services.
You hurried up, Floyd. We've got places to be.
Happy hunting.
This is a fist hump. Just going through the motions.
You're probably right. Let's just get it over and done.
All right, have it your way. We'll search right up to the back wall. If you still don't come up with anything, come find me and we'll talk it out. Two heads are always better than one. My job to pick through other people's trash. Jesus. Cole, come take a look at this.
Shooter put him up against the wall and blew his brains out.
Hell of a way to go.
Doesn't really matter how you go once you're gone.
Don't get all...
Ralph, there's something on the rooftop.
How the hell did you see that?
Reflection in the window. Looks like it might be our weapon. I'm gonna see if I can find a way up there.
All right, don't hurt yourself. The gun's up on the roof, right? So we need to find a way up.
Smith & Wesson, serial S71893. Two rounds fired, and instead of dropping it down a drain, our shooter hoists it up here. Interesting guy.
We should follow up on this now, before the...
We have the gun, Cole. Let's take it back to Central. We could get a commendation.
We could show some initiative, Ralph, and see if we can come up with an owner.
That's a long shot, Cole.
It's a pretty fancy gun. You know a local gun store?
Sure. There's a place a couple of blocks from here.
Is somebody gonna tell us what the hell is going on?
Officers Phelps and Dunn, can you tell us anything about this gun?
Smith & Wesson, Model 27, registered Magnum. Chambered for .357, nickel-plated with pearl grips. Same gun used by General Patton.
You're not suggesting he's the owner?
No, I'm not.
You seem to know a lot about the weapon.
I ought to. I sold it. You know, this piece will stop a rhino. These babies are only available special order. Here's my Smith & Wesson order book.
You mind if I take a look?
Be my guest. This is about something bad, right?
Model 27 with pearl grips.
We're in luck. Errol Schroeder, 203 South Gless Street. Ordered the gun in February 46. Thanks, you've been a big help.
Anytime. Always happy to help out the LAPD.
Do we call it in?
Let's see if he's at home. Owning the gun doesn't prove he pulled the trigger.
Okay.
What do you guys want?
I'm Officer Cole Phelps. This is Officer Dunn, Wilshire Division. You're the owner of a Smith & Wesson Model 27, nickel-plated with pearl grips?
I might be. What of it?
Then you'll be surprised to know that Scooter Payton was murdered tonight with your gun.
You're out of your mind. Scooter? He works for me. I have that gun here in my drawer. What the fuck is going on here?
You're under arrest, Schroeder. Cuff him, Ralph.
No way. You're not taking me down for this.
That was a very bad...
You ready, tough guy?
Huh? Ralph, you all right?
I'm fine. I hardly felt it. He's lucky he caught me off guard.
In a series of numbers. Floyd Rose's name is in this book.
Phelps, we can come out of this all bright and shiny with a commendation, or stick our schlongs in a hornet's nest. Call it in, partner, and leave the book where you found it.